Good evening. I'm here at the DIT Fintech Competition, and I'm here with one of the contestants, Jenny Wong, Project Manager with SenseTime Group. Good evening, Jenny. How are you?
Good evening. I'm actually doing very well tonight.
Great to see you. And I just wanted to kind of get your thoughts and ideas about the DIT Fintech Competition this evening. How did you find it?
I found it extremely exciting, actually. I was very surprised by the energy and enthusiasm of every one of the participants tonight, me, myself including. I would say that it's very interesting to see how many diverse solutions that we have witnessed tonight. We have chatbots, we have financial advisories, we have wealth management solutions, and us at SenseTime, we have even facial recognition solutions. Mm-hmm. So I would say that it's a very eclectic mix of solutions that we've seen tonight.
And Jenny, what were some of the key messages that you heard this evening from the FinTech competition?
Mm-hmm. Right, I would say that tonight it's more about innovation, and I would say that trying to step out of the box and trying to create some of those solutions that we are not commonly seeing within the market, and also trying to solve a lot of the problems that are inherent within the system. Some of these problems are existing for quite some time right now. I would say that with technology, we can take a step further and try to solve that.
Okay, great. And Jenny, any, you know, just looking at 2018, are there any interesting technologies or innovation that we should be thinking about?
I would say that computer vision based solutions, for example, what we're doing here at SenseTime, doing facial recognition or even OCR related technologies to expedite processes and business efficiency, is something that we'll be seeing a lot more, because that caters to both the end consumers and also to expedite the efficiency of business processes itself. So both the front end and the back end will see a lot of greater efficiencies.
Okay, and perhaps just a final thought in terms of any words of wisdom to those fellow fintech entrepreneurs? Any words of advice for them?
I would say that be brave. Don't be afraid to step out of the box. There are always solutions that people have never thought of. And so it's just a matter of being creative and also using what you're good at. And also remember to give a good pitch with the right amount of enthusiasm and confidence.
Okay, great. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here, Jenny Wong from SenseTime Group, at the DIT FinTech Competition. Thank you very much.